Olivia.
Hi.
Hi. Nice to see you. You've been coming here a number of years now, haven't you?
I've been coming here since I was a baby. Obviously not driving until I was 19. I think I started racing. But yes, I've been coming here with my parents since I was really, really tiny.
Yeah, and you're now in the single seater, but I do remember you in saloons all those years ago competing as well.
Yes, so when I started out, I had an MGB, which was just my road car. So I was keen to get into racing, and that's kind of all I had. So drove that to get my my points for my B license. And then John Corbin very kindly lent me his number one Jedi, which was my first go in a single seater. So ran that for a couple of years, which was incredibly generous of him and a great start to the sport.
Yeah, and Liam, who's staying out of shock because he doesn't want to be sort of interviewed. Good support?
Oh, very. Yes. Yeah, so he looks after the car. I work full time, so he does all of the car during the week and he loads up the camper van and gets everything absolutely ready. So I am, yes, always known as a bit of an arrive and drive if somebody wants to wind me up.
Yeah, there's nothing wrong with that. And looking at the car now, I do seem to think you've had a couple of top 12s this year, runoffs.
Yeah, we've had a good season actually. Yeah, it's gone really well. We got into every runoff at Doon, which was fantastic, and then got into, I think, both the runoffs at Barbon as well, which was really exciting. So nice to be up there playing with the big boys.
And what about today? I mean, I know people refer to this as your local hill because you live in Devon, but it's your only one visit a year, isn't it? So you're on a fairly level footing with the rest of them on that respect, aren't you?
Yes, I think so. And I mean, yes, as you say, we visit once a year. I love it here. It's a fantastic hill, and those S's, when you get the S's right, they're just magic. I have a bit of a love-hate relationship with Sawbench. We connect rather too frequently, so I'm endeavouring to stay away from Sawbench banks.
Yeah, I think I've actually picked you up out there some many years ago.
Yes, absolutely. Probably more than once.
Yeah, but great fun. You're still getting great fun out of your sport though, aren't you?
Oh, absolutely love it. Yes, and I mean, this little car is magic. It's we're just going faster and faster in it, and the car is an awful lot more capable than we are, which is great because it means that we can just keep pushing harder and harder. And it's a great sport. It's so friendly. Everyone's, you know, you have fun with everyone, and yeah, it's great.
Is there much winding up going on in the paddock these days?
Constantly. It's part and parcel of it.
Yeah, great to hear there's still all that fun element going on there. Thanks for taking the time. Well, we'll try and catch up with Liam later. Yeah, we can put him on the spot. I mean, if you give you some tips in a minute what to ask him, you know, embarrass him or something.
Absolutely.
You know,
we'll come up with something.
Yeah, thanks Olivia. Lovely to see you here as always.
Yeah, no, thanks very much. Good to be here.
Thank you.